that close if you disagree with them. And for a person who's not in this business to confront the president on something, on a fundamental, very personal issue, takes a lot of strength. It's not easy. Some people kind of serve to step back from what they he answered as much or the essential issues. I think different people have different opinions. But even those who are still here, and many people kind of linger around, there's a lot of family members here. There's a lot of people who this is a very personal issue, and they want to kind of make connections with other people on all sides of the aisle.
Bring it back to my group of analysts and experts right now. At the National Rifle Association, not the only, but the, certainly the largest and most powerful.